My name's Alexis Buettner. I'm a physician assistant with Eastern Virginia Ear, Nose, and Throat Specialist, and I see both new and established patients. A physician assistant, or a PA, is a medical professional who works as part of a medical team. We're licensed by the state and we're nationally certified, and we work under the supervision of a physician. My philosophy on treating patients is to take not only their physical well-being into account, but also their emotional and social well-being into account. And I will take all the information that I gather and will come up with a treatment plan. And it's a treatment plan that the patient and I both agree on so that we're both successful in trying to deal with their complaint. Complicated patients do come along, and we see those every day. You take them on a case-by-case basis, and you start simply. You have to, you know, get all of the history and take it step by step. If there's any questions or it's above what I feel comfortable treating by myself, I definitely reach for my physicians. They're either a phone call away or right outside the room. And then we work together with the patient to come up with the best treatment plan. So I always knew that I wanted to work in the medical field, and I looked at various professions, and physician assistant appealed to me the most. But as far as picking a specialty, I picked ear, nose, and throat and allergy because I've suffered with allergy and sinus conditions all my life, so it felt natural for me to just fall into the role as a PA in this practice. So children are afraid to come into a doctor's office. They're normally scared. So one of the things that I do to try to ease them is actually not wear my white coat into the room so that I'm not as scary for them. But I make sure to ask the patient so that they can tell me what they're feeling and tell me what's going on. I'll ask them questions to make sure that they understand what I'm talking about. The most rewarding part of my profession is to see my patients over and over again, see them come in with a problem, see us work through that problem, and see them get healthy, get them happy and feeling better.